Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Wonderful Memories and Makeup at Topics 59. Today we're doing a Christmas makeup tutorial. I will put half everything that I've used in this makeup tutorial in the description box beneath the video. Okay, I'm not going to show y'all everything I use because I'm just going to put it in the description box. It takes too much time. So let's get started. Now, I do my makeup different from other people do their makeup. So don't come popping up in my comments saying nothing negative about the way I do my makeup. I do what works for me, you do what works for you. Let's get started. So I've already moisturized my face before I got on camera. And I use Vaseline to moisturize my face. I moisturize my lips with Carmex. Okay, we're gonna start with some concealer. And like I said, I'll let it be listed down in the description box, everything I use in this video. I hit my problem areas first. T-zone and up under my eyes. I also conceal my eyelids because it holds my eyeshadow in place. I'm gonna conceal my eyelids. Make sure I can see. And if you hear the fan in the background, I'm sorry about this. You're gonna have to hear it because this one I got the heat on, but I'm gonna puss ass on my sweat too bad, and I'm not gonna be pouring down the sweat on camera. So I got my fan on low also. So if the fan bothers you, please do not watch this video. Okay, we're gonna go in with the pressed powder. But I ain't showing y'all everything I use here. Everything that I use will be in the description box. This slows me down. Going in with the pressed powder now, and then I'm going to go back in with some liquid maker. I also get my neck too, because I want my neck to match my face. Seal the my under eyes some more. Them bags up under my eyes. I got natural bags up under my eyes, and they be bagging. Before we start making the face come alive with the colors. I'm gonna take my pretty blender and just stop blending the stuff in more, then it'll come fly and color to my face, and you will see the face come alive. Okay, so this is a Christmas makeup tutorial, so the colors in here will be Christmas colors, like a I'm gonna do a dark green eyelid with a pop of red and a little gold. It might be a little shiver, whatever I feel like that's Christmasy enough for this makeup tutorial. I'm gonna brush my eyebrows. Maybe when I get to the now, here we go. This look green on camera because this is green hash out of the hell. It's getting kind of black. See me looking up, my camera is sitting in front of my mirror. So that's what I'm looking up there to see how I'm doing my makeup.
Thank you.
be right back. Okay, I'm back. Really, I'm not scared. I'm not doing fake eyelashes in this makeup tutorial. I don't feel like fooling with it. So I'm just gonna work with the eyelashes God gave us. But I'm not scared. I used to get from the mascaras, so. Lips. I'm gonna do this. Line my lips. We're not doing red lips because I want to look like a clown. Yeah, we can do that red blush. We're not doing red lips. We'll be cutting the blush down here, just stress the process. So Chris's makeup tutorial, so it's gonna look We doing a gold lip, a gold bronze lip as well. With a little shimmery on it. Some gloss to it, and then go back over with the gold a little more. My little penis hair. Something that right here that I do not like. Please, I got to fix it. Fuck it, this camera. Okay, that is it for this Christmas makeup tutorial. I hope you enjoy it. May God bless you all. Stay tuned for more great content. My name is Wonderful Members and Makeup and Topics with Elaine. Please like this video. That means thumbs is up. Thumb the video up. And subscribe to my channel. I mean, if you watching, I get the views. But every time you watch a video, I need you thumbs it up. Okay? Thumbs the video up every time you watch a video. And subscribe. And welcome to Wonderful Members and Makeup and Topics with Elaine. And yeah, join the wonderful game. Love you. Stay blessed out there and stay safe this holiday. May God bless you all. Stay tuned for more great content.